Hi, this is Zoe from Bird Chat Channel. Today we're going to make some nut snacks for Christmas or any occasion. The thing you need is 1.5 kilos of nuts, 3 egg whites, a blender for the, a little mixer for the egg things, and 2 cups of sugar, 1 cup of brown sugar, rosemary, and a tablespoon of rose L hunt out, and sea salt. This is really expensive. Let's get that. First thing you need to turn on the oven. You beat the egg right until it's frothy. Add 3 tablespoons of water. Sorry about that. Just mix it up. Done. Mix it really well. Put all these 3 into this bowl. Almost a tablespoon of rose L hunt out, and it's like a type of cinnamon spice stuff, and it's melting. Mix it with a dinner spoon. Make sure there's no more lumps in the sugar. Then we get some sea salt in there. This is really expensive, only in Australia. These are all the cities you can get this. You pour it in the bowl, nut bowl, and mix it. So then we are going to put these in the oven, time it for 30 minutes. When you put them in the oven, toss them, okay? Good. They cooled down now. Now I'll put them in some... So, these are the... nuts looks like now. I'm going to get some to my family. That's all. So, my 3, 2, 5.